Now, a lot of people have different issues with timing of their whoops because depending on where you get your whoop, it might be an older whoop that has, you know, like kind of a heavy swing on it, or might not be perfectly on time. It's not every song is done with a metronome or in Logic Pro 8. So, like, especially a lot of, like, the older things that are more live instruments, you might have a problem or issues trying to quantize your drums to something that's so loose and something so real with the feel, you know what I'm saying? The feel is so realistic, or it's actually real, that you can't get the synthetic or the quantized free match up with it. Now, if you're really ill, you can create your own groove templates from the audio files to match it up. But what you can also do is you can enhance the timing of the actual samples so that they match your Logic's quantization templates. So what you can do is go into our inserts and go to specialize. Once you go to specialize, we'll go to enhance timing. What we're going to do is we're going to look at it. Right now, it's going to do a note grid of 1/16. So basically, it's going to split everything to 16th notes and enhance the timing by the intensity I choose. You know what I'm saying? So I'm going to leave it on 30 and try to listen to it real quick. I'm going to turn it up just a little bit.